landed. Run. Oh, close up. Western Lariat. Yes.
Getting your.
You can take a swing at my ego. You can make a run for my crown. Even with an army of people, you ain't gonna take us down. You can aim your evil right at us. You can drop your bombs on the ground. Even if your stare makes me nervous, you ain't gonna take us down.
Oh, well, I do that. It's not cheating. Alternative method.
I'll give you two credit where credit is due. You beat two guys who aren't tag team specialists, but you won, nonetheless. It'll be two mercenaries that I've hired to remove those belts off of you and remain the undisputed BWO tag team champions. So, Swirl, will you take on my mercenaries?
You want it? You can have it. That there shall be a match between the universe and Dan, the mean man, at Glory 5.
No need for crying. If darkness fills the sky, we'll go on forever. Like the phoenix, we'll rise up from the ashes. This world is ours tonight. We'll go on forever. Like the phoenix, we'll rise. We will rise.
Getting your.
On so many different dials, cause I got more hits than a disciplined child. So when they see me, everybody barack, baracks. Man, I'm like a young gun, fully black, barack. I cry teardrops over the massive attack. I only make hits like I work with a racket and back. Look at my jacket and hat, so damn berserk, so down to earth. I'm bringing
gentlemen, as most of you may or may not know, I am, of course, the digital vigilant conscious, but at the same time, protectors, man, I am your reigning, defending, and undisputed BWO champion. I am the Puerto Rican Prince. Ladies and gentlemen, as I stand before you today, it is Glory 5, and it'll be a glorious day. And today, you will be seeing the reign of Cerberus continue, as not only will my insurance policy, Jake Murphy, beat the Joker, not only will my mercenaries conquer the swirl, but I will stand here in the middle of this ring with my foot on the hound's neck because I'm going to beat him and retain my BWO championship. That is because I'm the only person in the BWO to never be defeated at Glory. I'm the only man to ever retain the BWO championship at Glory. I am Mr. Glory, and tonight I will reign supreme as I stand here in the main event as your BWO champion once again, as I had last Glory. So have a nice night, ladies and gentlemen, but spoiler alert, Cerberus is taking it all.
Gentlemen, welcome to Glory 5. I am the BWO commissioner, announcer, and today's referee, Max Warner, and here is the first match of the afternoon. Woo. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the BWO Hardcore Championship! Woo!
A big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place, singing,
we will rock you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Everybody!
170 pounds, the Joker! And the champion, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the BWO Hardcore Championship, or champion, the insurance policy, Jake Murphy, ladies and gentlemen. Ring the bell.
Wait, here we go. Hello everybody, I am Andreas Menegatos, your commentator for the BWO for today. It seems like they're going to start sitting down? I'd like to mention that at the last event we saw Jake and Gabe eliminate each other from a rumble and fight their way to the back, so I'm not sure. Oh, and they're going at each other! They're just slapping! We saw this a couple events ago, but they're going to have it again. Oh, and that's a right, oh god, he's just assaulting him in the corner! Okay, I also feel the need to mention that before we that event, we saw that Jake and Gabe eliminated each other from the Rumble. He made his intentions clear for the BWO Hardcore Championship, and he's making those intentions very clear right now.
Four.
Oh, and he just the insurance ball. He just shoves him to the side.
Five.
The referee's counting him out, and Jake seems to be putting him back into the ring. It seems like there's no running from the insurance policy. It's gonna come to get you eventually. Oh, and a kick. That was vicious. That was vicious, ladies and gents.
You were talking all that shit. Where is it now?
And it seems like the insurance policy is mocking his opponent. Joker seems to be taking all this abuse in stride, though, as he rises back to the challenge. And they've locked, it seems. And he pushes the insurance policy to the side. And he goes right past. Oh, and a suplex! Whoa! That was wild. Oh, and he's counting out. Oh, and he got the rope. This seems to be a very intense match, people. As the Joker rises. He's on the ropes. Well, he's preparing for it. And he body slams the insurance policy. He is out of the ring. The ref starts to count him out. Oh! He tries to strike it from outside the ring. I wonder what will happen next. Oh! Whoa! What was that? And then Jake is on the floor!
One,
two, and a kick out at two! People, this is an amazing match so far. Just high-flying action right from the get-go. Jake must be extremely confident. Like, who might win? Oh! That confidence is showing with the Joker on the crowd. Truly show he is the heaviest heavyweight in the BWO. You know, the heaviest, you can strap at the heaviest man. Oh, and some chops! More chops!
Move!
Assaulting the ref, it seems. Oh! And vicious elbow! Joker, the Joker is on the floor!
Count!
Oh my gosh!
Two! Two!
And a kick out at two. Jake seems to be in control of this match. The Joker's struggling to get back up. And he's going into the corner. Oh, and some more strikes. Oh, and a right to the head. Must have hurt. Oh, and a kick right to the face. The Jake is on the ground. Yeah.
Two.
Oh, and a kick out at two. Again. Both fighters are going for, like, while the Joker's going for the Hardcore Championship, Jake is fighting his hardest to retain it. It's the clash of two wills like none has ever seen.
Oh, he has
Jake up! How is this possible? Oh! He drops him to the ground. What an amazing maneuver.
Two.
And he's got the rope.
Rope. Not three. Rope.
The ref seems to be a little confused here, but it's okay. He's doing great. Both men are struggling to continue this fight, it seems. But the Joker's up first, and Jake soon follows after. Looks like they're circling each other. What will happen now? Oh, he's in the corner! And they're just brawling, they're scrapping, they're pushing each other against everything. And Jake has the Joker up now, and the Joker's landed! Oh, and a super kick! Right to the chest, oh! What a roll, yo! What is this? Dude, this is so cool!
Do you tap?
No!
The Joker hasn't been in a roll. Oh my god! And Jake just powering through! Oh my god! Oh, it drops into the ground!
One, two,
and a kick out at two!
Stay now!
Jake seeming extremely agitated about the Joker not, you know, staying down. God. Joker's not gonna give up, it seems. The Joker laughing? What might he be planning? What? The Joker's taking no damage, it seems. Oh, Jake's he's telling him to stop? Oh, and a knee strike! And Jake is on the ground!
One,
two.
And a kick out of two.
Two, no, definitely two.
Definitely two.
They're providing
two.
Some comic relief.
Not three, two.
Two and a quarter, maybe.
And he's got it, and Jake hasn't been hold.
Do you tap?
And Jake, Joker's in a submission. All right, Joker, you got this. You can get it. And he grabs the rope, it seems. Or hits him off. I honestly couldn't tell. He's getting Jake back up. And it's, oh, an RKO!
Hit him!
Alright, is that gonna be it? Is that it?
One! Rope!
And he's on the rope! It's gonna be very hard for both men to take each other down. They're both fighting their very hardest here. Oh, and he thinks it's a shot at Joker. Both men look very much worse for wear. Oh, and he throws Joker out of the ring.
One.
The ref's starting to count him out.
Two.
Joker looking very much worse for wear. Can he continue the match?
Three.
He looks like he can. And the Joker gets back into the ring.
That was the worst count I've ever seen here this series.
The ref taking some abuse from Jake right here. The Joker seems to be not taking any damage.
Whoa.
Oh, whoa! That was, whoa, what did we just see? Oh, the Joker just assaulting him in the corner there. Oh, it knocks him to the ground. And it's a pin.
One, two.
And he kicks out at two. How long will this match last for? No one knows. The winner is undecided. But again, these both are fierce competitors. They're both up. Oh, and a strike to the chest. The Joker seemingly joking around. And oh, a hit. Oh, two hits. And a third hit, a close line. Is the Joker down for the count here? Jake seems to be pulling into the center of the ring. Oh, and he stomps on his foot. It's not cool. Oh, and another stomp to his other foot. Jake seemingly trying to break down his prey. Oh, to the arm, too.
Come on.
The Joker's gonna need an insurance policy after Jake's done with him.
Where are you going?
The Joker seemingly getting out of the ring? What might he be planning?
Keep going. You don't have to come back.
The two competitors giving extremely pleasantries, it seems. Oh, the Joker is sent to the ground. Jake.
Yeah.
Joker. Jake is assaulting, putting it in submission. The Joker has to have a ton of... Whoa! The Joker kicks out of the submission. What a move. What a play. I forgot to mention, but if you didn't hear, the Joker was, in fact, selling the insurance policy he couldn't win. I wonder how that will decide if that's a foreshadowing or anything. Oh! It slams into the ground. But it seems like both masks are off. Oh! It just lands right on him.
One, two,
and a kick out at two. What will it take to take down one of these men? Just assaulting him. Oh my god. And he's down to the ground, the Joker.
Get up! Come on! Get up!
Jake, you know, taunting him. Telling him to get up. Oh, and he misses the clothesline. He misses. Oh, and Joker brings him to the ground. Spear, it seems. And it's
one,
a pin.
Two, three.
And he's done it. And the Joker has done it.
We will rock you.
Joker has done it. about it. After taking it,
we finally took the Hardcore Championship.
Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street. You're gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace. Waving your banner all over the place.
WO Tag Team Championship! Woo!
Things have happened. We fought with each other, we fought for each other, and right now we're fighting with each other again to the end.
So let me run down the numbers for you. We were out here, Glory 2! Glory 2! We came out here and we fought in the name of the swirl. We fought in the name of the fans! We fought in the name. We fought for pride
and we fought for each and every single one of you who gets midget over, and we took him down, and it only took 5 minutes! 5 minutes was all it took, and we're here to do it again. You see, Glory 3, we may have had our problems, but we settled them, and over time we reflected, Glory 4, I may not have been the best person I had ever been, but here I am, Glory 5, and I am proud to say the Swirl is here, and you know what? We're going to talk about this. This is going down in history. This is Glory 5, our fifth one. Mr. Avaka, are you listening? History, yeah. Right here.
History!
Teach it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Get so, in the curriculum.
I'm glad. So, last Glory, we came out here, or at least I did, and I came out here, and I came out here and disrespected each and one of you, and to that, I say I'm sorry. But, who was the person fighting against me? It was the Puerto Rican prince standing in the name. He was said he was out here to fight for all of you guys. And then he won the championship, and then what did he do? He went back to his old snakish ways.
Amazing how things change.
See, when you get gold, everyone gets so scared. You're at the top of the mountain, you don't know what to do. You see people, weak people like the Puerto Rican prince don't know what they do. So they hide and they create a faction for themselves, and that's exactly what happened with Cerberus. So,
we beat him so bad, he couldn't even do his own fighting for us.
So, now, here we are once again, and he's kind of doing the same thing that I did. He's making the same mistake over and over again. Mr. Avaka, what's the famous quote about if we don't learn about the past? What does history do?
Doomed to repeat it.
What happens?
Doomed to repeat it.
Thank you, Mr. Avaka.
Doomed!
You are doomed to repeat history if you do not learn from the mistakes of the past. And damn it, the Puerto Rican prince, I don't think, has ever learned. So, he's come out here, and he's given, and he's throwing some mercenaries our way. You see, he could throw anyone he wants our way. He could throw Frank Thompson and Rags our way, and we'll take him down.
Nah.
One, woo! Two, three. He could bring up Barack Obama and Joe Biden. We take him down, too. He could take out anyone, and we're going to take him down. We're going to fight for the fans. We're going to fight for Glory. We're going to fight for the Swirl. We're going to fight for the PWO. Are you with us? Woo! You should be. So, Prince, wherever you may be hiding, we're ready. Come on.
Okay,
And the commentators are not here right now, but yep. So I am the best Venegados, and we're coming to this match again. Oh god! They're just a brawl! They're just a brawl! But it turns out that this is in fact the rebellion from the B1.
Forgive the slight technical difficulties, ladies and gentlemen. I am the digital vigil of the conscience, Mr. Faith, our potential span. I'm the only champion that matters in the backyard wrestling. I'm the Puerto Rican prince. I have hired these two just mercenaries that are gonna hurt the swirl right now. And you're gonna see that in this match.
Yeah, I'm very excited. It's the rebellion. You're a very smart man for, you know, deciding to bring these guys in.
Kill him! That's not
very, very, very violent. But, you know, it's an honor to be commentating with you, Prince.
They are pure violence incarnate right now.
We can definitely see that.
Especially knows how to lay strikes just like that.
Yeah, they're just going at it.
I'll tell you right now. Yeah!
I mean, oh! What? Whoa! Oh. Yo! Oh,
yeah. No spice! No!
Oh! 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 And he knocks him down to the ground!
Spencer, get up!
Duh. This is wild. Let's go, Swirl! Whoa! Some nice strikes! Whoa. Oh, he's down to the ground!
Damn it. There you go, Spencer.
He's just assaulting him. Like, again, I like to say.
Yeah, take out that knee. You know how many times I've used that against Noah Golden? Yeah.
Oh, no, the knee is again.
Weak. That knee is weak.
Yeah. Oh,
third
God.
Time. There we go.
Yeah, I mean, I interviewed the Swirl the other day, and they said they're prepared for, like, basically anything. But
yeah, well, this is not what they're prepared for. They're prepared for somebody in the BWO. They were prepared for two grown men like I have just installed here.
I mean, they are pretty grown. They're powerful, it seems, just from the beginning.
Yay, that's where we're gonna go.
Whoa.
Swinging!
Oh my god! Oh, and he's down to the ground.
There you go, Leonardo.
I guess you could say the Vermillion Swirl. Yeah. Swirl. Oh
those
my
viewers
god.
At home who don't know who this is Leonidas, the current BYWE United States Champion.
Oh my god, that's awesome.
He can do absolutely anything and everything he wants, including breaking Noah Golden's arm right now.
Oh my god, his arm. Yeah, he's got the rope.
Alright, well, that's gonna happen.
Come on, bro. Come on.
We're not allowed to let them get a tag.
Oh no, he's isolating him just like you guys did in your match.
100%, but these guys are tag team specialists. Just to reiterate, Spencer Nightfall has not competed in a BWO ring in months. He left Backyard Wrestling altogether, but he is back now.
Oh my god, that's crazy!
Yeah,
oh, right at the knee again!
That's
this is just abuse at this point.
Hey, you can't put his hands on him like that. We're gonna keep working. Huh. That's not the legal man. Concentrate on him. Come on.
Seems like the same dirty tactics are being used.
Oh yeah, Dragon Sleeper. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Come on, baby. Come on.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh,
no, seems to be reversing it. Oh my god, what?
No,
hey!
Oh!
Oh my god, oh my god. What's happening?
Hey, Spencer!
And Spencer came out of it.
How did you get out of that?
Oh, he
smashed into
the
ground. Game over!
One, two,
and a kick out at two! The Swirls are truly fighters, as they proved so often.
Notice how they're isolating, though. They're isolating Noah Golden from VIP. That is tag team wrestling right there.
That is. But come on. He gets the tag. Oh, they don't just get the tag. Noah seems to be getting most of this. And just a slap right to the back.
There you go.
Oh, no. Oh my god, he's lifting up and
No, wait, what? It's a reversal!
And a kick out at two! And he got the tag in! VIP's in! Let's go! And he knocks it to the ground! Once VIP enters the game, you're gonna get better
Get up! No!
Oh, and he puts him up! Puts him up and he puts it to the ground! Oh my god! No. That's a kick out at two! There's my tag! Oh my god!
Oh my lord!
This is chaos!
Oh my god.
What's happening?
No, we're
what's happening? Oh, it's right to the ground!
Oh no.
Oh, and it gets
good breakup, man. Good breakup. Good job. That's tag team awareness right there.
I see.
Oh yes, take out the knee. Take out the knee. He can't pick you up. There you go.
Oh my god. Oh, right. Trying to break his arm. Oh god.
He's got it behind his head. Behind him. And he drags it to the ground. He's brought this monster of a man down to the ground.
He is a monster of a man, Leonidas. Him and I have fought in the past a lot, but we realize our talents are better suited together than they are apart. Yeah!
Oh my god! This is cruel!
That's what the rebellion is. They're cruel. Yeah!
Oh my god, no. Swirl!
Armbar now!
Oh no!
He's got the rope.
Oh, he's got the rope.
Alright. Two. There you go. He has the legal four count to be able to get to the end. If the referee doesn't want to count, that's his problem.
Another one!
Spence, watch out!
Oh my god!
Spence, watch out!
Beer, Mike, got him! He's got him! What's he gonna do? He's slammed into the ground! What a move!
Come on! Hit him!
Yeah, let's go!
One,
and we have
two,
Finn!
There you go! Break it out! Nice job!
Oh, they're both!
Hey, referee, get him out of the ring!
Oh my god! And he sent him right out of the ring!
Oh my god!
Oh, what are they preparing to do? Oh, they sent them both out of the ring?
No.
And they go suicide time right out. What a move. Swirl. Yeah.
No.
Looks like these mercenaries of yours aren't. They're going to fall to the swirl, it seems.
Oh, my god. This is very problematic.
It might be for you, but for me, this is a dream come true.
Oh my god. I really got him on.
I've always been rooting for the swirl, and I'm so happy that they're, you know, they started off rough, but they're bringing it back.
There he goes. Yes, Spence!
Oh my god!
Get him out!
Joe, Spencer reversed it on him! It doesn't see it. The VIP's trying to hide it. Oh my god.
He's down to the ground. He can take them both on himself.
Oh!
Yeah!
So funny.
Hit him!
What's happening?
He's trying to get him up for a second one right now.
He's gonna drag him up by God.
He's gonna go. There you go, backstabber!
No, looking worse for wear. That was brutal. That's gotta hurt.
There you go. Get Lee.
Oh my god, steps on him?
Now Leonidas is in. Now he's about to take it to Noah Golden.
Oh wow.
Noah Golden and Leonidas are 1-on-1 right now.
Another strike.
They've each won one match apiece. Oh dear god. Come on, Leonidas, get him up. That's a grown
man. What's gonna happen? What's happening now?
Over. Backstabber attitude adjustment. Nothing you can do about that other than just take it.
Oh shoot.
Okay, that's fine. He needs better ring awareness than that, but that's fine.
Come on, okay. That's it's slapped.
Yeah.
Rebellion truly showing off just how cruel they could be.
It makes
sense why they're the champions.
No Golden VIP are spent right now. Yeah.
It's one of them.
Get him up.
Oh, he's getting up.
This is our version of a doomsday device.
That's god, the are they going for the Twilight
and
Driver?
Game over!
Is that it? High five! Yeah, he gets it! He's broken up! Oh, he's taking Leonidas all by himself!
He has to.
Spencer's on the ground, and he throws him out of the ring!
Shoot! He went right over the top rope on that one.
Oh my god! Against the shed!
God.
That was... Did it dent the shed?
God.
That poor shed. This goes to show just how powerful these two men are. How powerful the swirl is. What's gonna happen now? Is this it? Oh no, he's just breaking down his opponent. Seems. He's got him in a lock. It looks like. Leonidas getting into
the ring. Yeah, Leonidas, break it up, break it up. No!
Jimmy's coming! He's going for the rope! Seth is going for the rope!
Get each other! Grab the rope!
They both got it! What will happen? What's gonna happen? Will the swirl do it?
Count!
The Oh my god, he's just going at it. Spencer's just going at it. Leonidas should be getting out of the ring. Well, Spencer just goes at it.
Come on, buddy.
Right at the knee again. And he's got another lock right on that right knee. It's been through so much abuse. And he gets the tap. This role truly showing just how much of a bond they have. They can go through thick and thin, but they'll always be together. And a slam to the ground.
One, two, three.
And Leonidas breaks it out by going to the top
rope. There you go, Leonidas. Good dive. Oh my god. Well, all four of these men are spent right now. I need Spencer to be able to get the tag here. This match isn't over yet.
It sure isn't over. But I don't know who's gonna win first.
There you go. Tag in there.
Yeah.
These are by far the biggest athletes in this ring right now.
Yes! Just chops! Chops! More chops! An assault of chops! A flurry of blows!
Oh no!
What's he gonna do? Oh! What a
here we go!
One, two,
and a kick out at two! The swirl is still in this! Supposedly, even after Leonidas supposedly finished it, it wasn't enough. The swirl's still strong. Bringing up, it seems. Throws him against the rope. Oh, what? And out of the ring! Oh! Whoa! It just throws him back in!
No, Leonidas!
That was insane!
Oh, that just shows the strength of who VIP is.
He truly is a fierce competitor, and he's tagged no in. What are they going for? Are they going for the sweet tooth?
No, it appears they're going to go for their own version of the Doomsday device.
Oh!
Oh, and a suplex there from VIP.
Do it.
What are they going to be going for here?
They may be going for it. We've been waiting this entire time.
Technically, VIP does have it to the count of five or to the referee's discretion.
Yes.
Oh, wait, are we going for the sliced bread right now?
I don't know. Oh!
Leonidas caught him!
Leonidas caught him!
He's and he runs into the VIP!
Oh my
god!
What
an innovative move by Leonidas to be able to ram Noah Golden into VIP after an attempted sliced bread.
Oh my god, that was insane! That was amazing! Even though we may be rooting for different people, we can both agree that this match is truly a match of the ages.
Leonidas. Noah Golden is the legal competitor right now. And so is Leonidas. Oh, that chop there.
More chop!
Oh my god. Kobashi once did to Samoa Joe. Leonidas does the same as he takes out Golden.
No, it's just on the ground. He's curled in a ball. And Spencer seems like to be tagged in. Oh my god, what are they going for?
I don't know. Maybe that assisted attitude adjustment doomsday device that they've done before.
The rebellion!
Wait. VIP tags in!
Oh, what? They ran into each other!
They ran into each other!
Dude, is it over?
Assisted!
Is it over?
No!
Oh my god! No! And they got it! Yes, they do! Let's go! Yes, okay. Yes,
No.
Oh my god, they've done it! They've beaten Servers for the second time! they beat him up. Oh God. Oh no, 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 no. This is not good. This is not good. This is the being sore losers. We're just being sore losers.
Hear them, see them.
Oh God. The swirl's worse for wear here. Oh God. All right. Oh my God, oh my God, it's crazy, Cap! It's been 9 months!
Thank you. Thank you.
So good to see him again. Oh. Going for a hug. This is great. This is great. Oh. What? No! It turned on Noah! What?
What was that?
What just happened? He's helping his fellow BWO members and now this? What?
One side
only. Oh no. No, 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 no. This can't be happening. Not after 9 months. Not after what just happened. No, don't do this. Please. Oh my God, and a kendo stick shot. No. Why are you doing this? Come on. Come on, man. And why? Another kendo stick shot. So you didn't have to do this. It's been 9 months. You come back and you do this. What's wrong with you, man? And Vaughn tries to come in, but oh no, he's being stopped. Kevin just knocking down VIP. Weakened from that match, it seems. Oh my God. No. Oh my God. What's he going for now? What is he going for now?
The weed killer.
No, not the ropes. No, please don't do this. Kevin, come on.
What are you getting paid for?
Oh my God, a vicious whip. I can't believe what I'm seeing now. Just, you finally come back. It's been so long. It seems like he wanted his own stage to take him out. And, oh my God. I don't.
He's crazy, that guy.
Oh my God. Is that it?
Oh no. No, there's more.
There's more. I can't believe it. No, no, no. There can't be more. There can't be more to this.
There can't be more.
There, oh my God, I guess there is. Oh no, 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 no.
Not the chair.
Not the chair. Not the chair. Oh God, no, no. 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 An RKO on the chair! Oh, why?
He's
under. He's gone.
You pretty much knocked him out, man.
Yeah, he's out. Nope, cold.
Is that it?
Now, VIP seeming to trying to resuscitate his partner, but can he do it? He's getting Noah up, it seems. Noah's awake. VIP bringing his fellow brother up. Get him out of the ring. He's suffered enough. Tag team champions will stay strong. All this abuse. Folks, I can't even understand what we just witnessed. Andreas Medigas once more, and I'm commentating this match for you. All right, both the runners, and they dodge. Yep. I'd like to mention a couple things first. Two events ago, we saw Dan win and be able to do New England Champion by defeating the Hound. Last event, we also saw, and he's down to the ground. We also saw, he grabs in the strike. But anyways, last time, we saw, Universe force the BWO commissioner, Max Warner, to give him this match. So it's a little interesting right now. And some more chops. A chop, another chop. Oh, and he misses. And Dan's on the other side of the ring. And he's got him up and he's throwing him down. The Universe, truly one of the great, strongest men in the BWO. Throwing around Dan like a rag doll.
Come on.
And Dan is out of the ring.
Come on, Dan.
One.
There we
go. Counting him out.
Two.
Dan just taking his time here, preparing himself for what might to come. Universe seemed extremely angry the last time he got this. When he got this match, I'm afraid for Dan. Oh! Oh God! More strikes! The mask is off.
has to get his mask back on, it seems, but... And the universe throwing him a bone and throwing him his mask. And a kick! And another kick! It doesn't seem like it's affecting the universe.
Come on!
Universe taunting him, goading him on, and finally gets him to the ground. Oh, and wow! What was that move? That was awesome! Oh my god, and a knee from the universe. And a slap to bring the mean man right to the ground. Drying it back up, it seems. Oh, what's he doing? What is this? What's happening?
Whatever he wants.
Oh, yeah, well, I guess whatever he wants. It throws him out of the ring. That must have hurt. Oh, God. I'm going with the crowd. This isn't looking too good for Dan, honestly.
One!
Come on, Dan.
Come on, Dan, let's go.
Two!
Three!
Come on.
He's psyching himself up, it seems.
Five!
He's getting back right into the mask thing. Yes, and yes, the mask. Of course. We are in COVID after all. We have to, we gotta have that safety regulation.
Yes, Mom.
And so they're circling each other. Oh, they lock! Who will win this lock? Oh my god! Dan trying to strike at the universe's weaknesses! Universe down! And the universe has Star behind his back and out! And Dan is assaulting him! Morris hits! Another hit! And it's a super kick! Right to the face!
Do it again!
And then right down on her.
One!
And a kick out at one. Didn't even get a chance to get him in.
The kick out almost threw him out of the ring.
Yeah! I definitely agree with that statement.
Come on, Dan.
I believe Dan can do this, but... What? What's happening now? The universe just sitting there. The universe goading him. Not even taking any damage. It's four kicks! And a strike to the knee!
Come on!
It seems like the universe is dissatisfied with the knee fan's performance! Looks like he's disappointed in him!
Come on!
The universe goading him out even further! Oh my god. What's Dan doing? What's Dan gonna do? Oh, the submission! Submission! Try to break out the arm! Reach out the rope!
What's it taste like?
The universe is currently on the floor and Dan's just circling. And Dan is taking up his leg and kicking his knee! And slams it back down! The universe seems to be not in control of this match anymore. Dan seems to have ripped it from him. I'd like to mention as well.
Pluto's annoying little planet, isn't it?
Dang, that's. I guess you want to say it like that.
Yeah.
Oh, Dan's going to the top of the ropes, it seems. The universe is getting up. Oh no. Will he give him a chance? Oh, what? What? He's got him! Oh, and a swift play! He's down on the ground!
One, two,
and he kicks out! Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh my god, oh my god. Dan looks... Dan looks very much worse for wear. Oh god. What's happening now? And a suplex! Oh no, oh no, 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 no.
Get up, Dan. Got a roof for the winner.
I don't know what's gonna happen, but Dan is, and he just kicks him. The universe just kicks Dan right in.
Whoa!
out.
Don't go to the shed.
Can Dan even continue this match?
He might not get out. That door doesn't open.
Yeah. He's taking a lot of abuse here. He's talking. He's putting the dog. What a... Looks like our newly the champion is gutted, ready for a fight. He won't give it up.
Now.
Oh. Yeah. The universe just knocks him down.
Let's have a baby dog.
Don't miss what you're thinking. Oh my God. And he kicks him. Right in the back.
Yeah.
Oh, ow, and a stomp. What's the universe going to do? It seems the crowd's favor has changed. The favor of the universe instead of Dan.
You're not so big, Dan.
You were taunting him and he RKO.
Come on,
Dan.
Put some weight on me.
1, 2.
They kicked out at 2.
Don't get
any
out there.
Oh no, it's rope. Rope, yes. Oh my God. This is... this isn't looking good for Dan. It really isn't. But he seems like he doesn't want to get... He doesn't want to get this new championship. He's getting his submission. Right in the middle of the ring. Oh no. And he slams him to the ground. Just a reversal right there. Dan's reaching. He's reaching for that rope. He can't get it. Oh my God, trying to break his leg, it seems. Rip it from its socket. Dan's going for the rope. He's trying to kick the universe to no avail. And he finally gets the rope.
Is that leg alright?
It's gonna ruin your serve Monday.
Oh God, Dan's struggling to get up. He's not gonna let this New England Championship get away from him. He won't.
Oh no!
Oh, what was that? Dan is just on the ground. Oh no!
Yeah, he looks good, Raph. Are you good?
Dan's on the ground. What's the universe gonna do to him now? Oh! Submission? Oh my God, it's a submission! Oh no!
Do your turn!
Dan reaching for it! Dan reaching for the rope! And he gets it! The universe trying to inflict as much damage as possible!
Suck it up!
Dan really looking worse for wear. The universe seems like he really wants to get all this punishment. I must also mention, the universe used to be the longest reigning New England championship. Champion. And he wants to do it. He wants to get it back. I agree with the crowd.
Hit him.
Hit me.
Oh, and a hit.
Hit me again.
Another hit.
Come on.
More hits! Oh, and another elbow! The universe is again dissatisfied, and a kick! Not a universe to the ground! Dan? Are you... I don't think Dan is okay. His knees looks very much not in shape. Come on, Dan, you gotta finish this now! At least try. Dan, where are you?
He's grabbing the belt? It's on the floor!
All the way up.
Oh boy. Is Dan gonna do it? Is he gonna go for the jump from the top of the rope?
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Andreas.
Oh my God.
Wait, in here?
What?
Wait.
Rope.
Wait, what is it? I'm sorry, folks. Looks like the camera just went down for a bit. It's had a little some technical difficulties. But anyways, we're back to this match. The wind is going. The wind is howling as these two competitors are going for this gold. More hits! The universe is striking back with the force of a titan! And he's down! Will the universe fall like the titans too? I don't know.
Dan sees me control. Oh, and a hit straight to the universe. And another hit straight to the head. What's he about to do? Oh, and an RKO! Dan going for a pin. And a kick out at two. I've seen to be any abuse from the crowd.
Come on, Dan.
Give him another sneaker.
Dan lifting the universe back up. And a hit. And he slams him into the ropes. The ref's also to the ground, too. No. Trying to protect the ref. What a noble goal, but the universe is just taking him down. The ref is just on the ground. What's the universe trying to do here? It looks like the universe is going around. What's he about to do?
Come on, meme!
And the meme man just is on the ground. He's no, not the door, not a door. No, no, not the door, not the. No, this is no, this isn't happening. No, this, what's,
what?
Oh God. I guess it is. I don't even know what's gonna happen, folks. I'm very scared for the meme man right now. The universe going to a shed of wonders. Oh, no, he's bringing out two chairs! No, he's setting... No, if he's not setting up what he's thinking, I think he's setting up for... Please don't tell him. Say it ain't so! Say it ain't so! No. No. Dan getting up. It seems. And the chairs being... As the chairs being set up... What's happening? Oh no!
Don't say
nothing!
Oh no! Don't
say nothing! Oh, and the universe gets sent through the door! To the main man, just reverse it on the universe! The universe is through the door!
There's karma in the universe!
Oh my God! The ref didn't see it! The ref is finally getting up! And just the universe is through the door! They're both on the floor!
Count!
Yes.
Two.
Ref counting him out. Dan trying to get him.
Need a math teacher.
Dan trying to throw him back into the ring to pin him, it seems. The door cracking underneath the weight of the universe.
One. Seven comes next.
Yep. And he's kick out at two. The universe just got sent through a door and he's still in it. Oh my God. Again, looking much worse for both the competitors, look way worse for from that one play. But the universe seems to be even worse. Can Dan do it? Is Dan going to retain? Oh, and a kiss strike. Another strike. Another strike. And a final one to the head. He looks like he's lifting up. What's gonna happen? I don't think it's a good idea just bringing the universe back up to his feet. And a knee! Oh no, 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 no. No! Oh! What a move! God. Oh God. Not again! He's going for it again! And he slams it back onto the ground! Dan is much worse for wear. Universe is taking control back of this match. And another knee. What's this? Oh, and Dan has it. Oh no, he doesn't. And he's slammed to the ground. I honestly thought he could have reversed it there, but I guess not. And Dan's out of the ring once more.
One.
That's a lot.
He's calling it. Is this okay? Is it good? Is Dan okay to complete this match? What's happening?
For spare change. Get back in the ring.
What is happening? What? No. What just happened? Wait, what?
Yo! Oh! Come on.
It's a timeout?
Yes. He's injured.
How? Come on. What's happening? Oh my. He's bleeding from the mouth. He's bringing him to the back?
They got a meme for that.
Oh no. Not. He just. Oh god. No. What? Is he good enough to continue this match?
Time out.
Is there gonna be. What's happening? Oh god. No. Wait. Is Dan continuing the match? Is he even getting good enough state to even do this?
Come on.
Dan doesn't want to lose this championship.
Yeah. Don't do it.
He doesn't want to lose
this championship.
Just don't kill him. Oh my god. Oh! No.
No.
And Dan's down. No. He doesn't deserve to be doing the championship after what he's just done. There's no way. Oh my god. And he's just
Ring
the bell. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yes, thank you.
Nice job, universe.
Yeah.
You. Not after what happened. No, this is. It can't. This is not happening. No. What's he doing? No. No. Wait. What?
No more.
No. What are you? No. What are you doing? Not again. This. You already won. What more do you have to gain from this? He just came off an injury too. He's finally back. He finally got his goals, and then now this.
Uh-oh.
Looks like he's taunting it.
Get out of the goddamn ring, Jake. Get out of the ring! This is not supposed to be yours!
first, the challenger weighing in at 160 pounds, Hound! And the champion weighing in at 180 pounds, he calls himself the god of backyard wrestling. He is the Muhammad Ali of backyard wrestling. He is better than sliced bread. Men want to be him, ladies want to get with him. He is the Saint of said world. He is the BWO champion. Ladies and gentlemen, say his name with me. He is the Puerto Rican Bread. Enjoy the rest of the show. Thank you for coming out. We all love you very much.
I love you too, man. Love you too, man.
This is gonna hurt fun.
Love you more if you can count.
Ring that bell!
Hello, I'm Andres Menegados, and we are at the final event of this of today.
Woo!
The, they seem to be starting off with the Hound and Lone competition. But it's the Hound versus, and they lock in, but it's the Hound versus the BWO champion himself, the god of wrestling, self-proclaimed, as Max Warner said it, the Puerto Rican Prince. And what an entrance we just saw, and what a style this man has. Oh, and a frog leap, and a drop kick, and sends him out of the ring. The champion not seeming very good. And a flitty flip to the
bottom. Children have been watching this show.
Woo! Yeah, it's the main event, everybody. I can't understand how just how important this is. We saw the Hound come back from the bottom after getting beaten up by this man, the Puerto Rican Prince. The god abandoned his child, and the child has risen up and taken his rightful spot. And he will challenge the god. Yeah. And what a hit, right to the groin. Just on a hit to the knee. You know, I gotta say, the Puerto Rican Prince was considering himself the god of the gods, Zeus himself, but in fact today, it might turn out that he might be the Titans after all. But the Hound's looking worse for wear. He just stomps him in the corner.
Oh yeah!
Getting some boost from the Hound, and hits him back. And Hound hits him all of them, dumps him in the corner, and elbows him again.
One more time!
The crowd's cheering him on, and another elbow. The Prince is on the ground.
One,
and a kick out at one. The Prince will not give this easy. Yes, and submission, and he's got the rope.
One.
I'd also like to mention that prior to this, the Hound had won nothing before joining service. And once he did, he started winning stuff. But then service abandoned him, and he's here now to take his rightful place. But chops. He's got the biggest stage possible in front of all these people. Who will win? Oh, and a suplex!
One!
So kick out at one!
One! One!
The Prince, quite arrogant that he'll do this, but I'd also like to mention that Cerberus has not won a single match this entire glory. Will that continue with the Prince? Who knows? We'll just have to see. And they're out of the ring, and the ref's counting them out. Hound has only a few precious moments to get back in. And he dives in through the bottom rope, and gets up, and the Prince hits him. He gets hit again. He hits a third time, and it kicked right in the stomach, and an RKO. He's dragging him to the middle. The Hound is on the ground. What's gonna happen? What will happen? And he's going on the ropes. He's going on the ropes again. And he swirls around and grabs him right on the stomach with the elbow.
Come on.
Come on, Hound.
Oh, wait, a reversal! Oh, yo!
Austin 316 says I just whooped your ass!
Yo! Stomping the ground! Now it's ready for something! Eddie swerves around and kicks him in the stomach! Oh, and right down to the ground on his stomach once more! The prince has him on the ground. John Cena! Oh! And a hit right to the face. The Hound is short, he's been taking a ton of abuse. And he's right up already! How is this happening? Well, you know what? The Hound is a tenacious one. He gets stronger with more pain. And more strikes. He caught him. Against the ropes. And a kick right to the stomach. The Hound's getting applause from the crowd. Let's go, Hound! Let's go! And now he's on the down, just a leg right to the chest. Hound has gotten up. Bringing him to the middle of the ring. It's a submission! One of the Hound's signature submissions! I've said this many times before. The prince reaching for that rope, but it doesn't seem to get it.
What is that?
Oh, and he gouges his eyes! The Hound is taking so much abuse from this man. Has been controlled. Will he finally break free? Break him down, Hound. Everyone's rooting for you. Okay, both competitors getting out of the ring. Slamming across the ground. Slamming across the table. And the camera's down once more. Oh, no.
Oh my god, what just happened?
On the back. On this hand right here.
The Hound has just been slammed against the table.
Oh, look who's bleeding now. Look at that, gotta pass all that.
He's bleeding? No, not again. Not this. Is this gonna be a repeat from last time? No, it can't be.
This is your son. This is your son.
Mocking his own parent. What the hell? And a kick straight to the head.
Yay.
Oh, God.
Five.
Oh, and another straight into the ring. I was put into mortal danger right there, okay? I got destroyed across the table. My table was bloody. And it's a submission. God. We're just putting him under so much abuse. Now reaching for it. And he's got the rope. Now it's done. He's got the rope. Hound can do this. He's running up to the ropes. And he slaps him across the face. Right near that wound. Right on the wound. What's he about to do? Right across the ropes. The prince has gotten blood on his hands, both figuratively and literally.
Oh yeah, prince.
The prince is reveling in this.
Mom, take the rope! Come here.
Look, he's taking the rope. No, not in the groin! He's taking his rope. He's taking it off the rest. What a dirty play! I can't believe this!
He tapped out! Two, everybody! He tapped out!
The Hound's still in this. I was scared for a moment. No! He's down on the ground. The Hound is taking much abuse this match. And he's up! He's up! He spins around! And he's down! Is it the 7-star lariat? Yeah. He's standing on the Hound!
Surfing on the Hound.
The Hound trying to get out of the ring. I don't want to see a repeat of last time, folks. I was there, I witnessed it. When the prince was there to take, was to beat, you know, just a savage beat down on him. Oh, and he reverses it! It's a run against the pole!
count gets back into the ring. I don't want to see a repeat of last time. It was two. I don't want to see that happen to him again. Come on, Hound. You got this. You may have blood on your forehead, but you have fire in your soul. Never let that. He's getting kicked. Just straight up. And a knee. Don't let that fire go out, Hound. You got this. And he's lifting him up, it seems. And he throws him on there!
Yeah, Prince!
Jake Murphy, his fellow Cerberus stablemate, tag teammate, is going. The Hound is taking abuse right now, but it doesn't seem to be affecting. Oh, it is. It's affecting him. Yep. Against the ropes. And a hit to the head! And a kick to the stomach. Hits the head to the head. And a hit to the face from the Hound. And then right to the but the Hound doesn't seem to care. The Hound does not care. He's gonna keep going. And a kick right to the face. The Hound is stroking against the ropes. You know, and he gets him to the ground. Is the Prince bleeding now too? What is this? What's happening? It's a Morley blow. It's a Texas Morley work longer. He's got him. The Prince is going for it. The Prince is going for the ropes. Willington thrown it. God. What is the Prince going to do here? The Prince is going. He's going. And he gets out. Oh my God. Oh my God! Even I'm out of breath from that. Just that was insane. And a knee strike, a headhunter, if you will. They're out of the ring once more. The Prince is getting thrown to the shed, it seems. He's going to get to the ropes, and he strikes him right into the shed. The Prince is on the ground once more.
That's okay.
The Prince is going into the shed while the Hound comes in. What's going to happen? The Prince isn't the BWO champion for nothing. He must be planning something. Oh no, he's just been bloodied. And a hit straight to the face. They're both bloodied. The Hound has done some serious damage here.
Come on, Prince!
Five! Six!
There's a God.
Seven!
He's not looking good. Even gods are killable. Even gods are killable. Unfortunately, the Prince is not a king. The Prince is pleading for forgiveness from the Hound. That is not a shirt on. He's taking him down. The Prince gasping for air.
One, two,
and a kick out at two. The Prince still wants to retain his title. The Hound not knowing what to do to finish this match. But the Prince pleading for forgiveness. You know what, Prince? I say this. You didn't give him forgiveness when he lost. Why should he do to you? The same to you. And strikes from both competitors. Another hit. More hits. They're going at it. They're slugging each other. And a combo. And a kick that's ended off. And they're down on the ground. The Hound's up. They're both out. And another kick. The Prince is on the ground. Both men are on the ground. What will happen? He's awake. The Prince is awake. The Hound is... Hound is getting out of the ring right now. The crowd truly saying how awesome this match is. Goes to show just how amazingly these two have both put on.
How sick they really are.
Yeah, sick they really are. Thank you for the save there. Oh, and a kick as he's getting in. And they're both out. Hound. They throw him back into the ring by the Prince. Prince bloodied. Dead right on that wound once more. Just Both men look worse for wear. Both bloodied. This match is taking out a lot on both of them.
Two.
The Prince Caiman, his suicide dives into the ring. The out going great. And a kick out at two.
Start at two, ref. Yeah. Two, three, we're good.
The crowd making fun of the ref, it seems. However,
come on, Prince.
Jake, once more, cheering on his fables, stablemate of Cerberus. Who will fall here? Who will win? Only this match will tell. But it could go either way at this point now, people. Go either way. And a kick right to the chest, getting him right around the ring. And what's gonna happen? Oh no, no, no! Hey! Oh, and he throws him down to the ground, right in the hard ground!
Six! Seven!
Oh no.
Eight!
The prince is dragging him back into the ring. He spits out some blood, it seems. Hey, what's he doing? Oh god, he gouges out his eyes! And spits it out. Wait, did he bite him? Did the prince just bite him?
I thought you were vegan.
Of course, it may not be COVID safe, but what a brutal tactic indeed. And he's got him in a lock, a submission. Oh no! And he's broken his arm, it seems. Can the hound keep going?
You did this for some.
The prince mocking him for even deciding to challenge him, truly showing that he is a god. But again, is he a god or just a titan? We may never know. We may not know. And he's going. He's setting it back into the ring. He's lifting up. But he gets the ropes and slams him.
Stay back.
And the hound, keeping the hound back while he's assaulting him. Prince back, yes. Oh! And a knee strike. Oh! And a hit straight to the chest from the prince.
Come on, you think
you're tired? No. They're having a slapping competition. They're going at it. Both men showing their ferocity, the fury of their blows. This will be a match to remember. The prince bleeding and flakes him out and hits it back. The hound recoiling. They're coming back and hitting the hound. The prince just sending it to the ground. Both men are to the ground. It took a lot out of both of them, it seems. The hound has a lot to win, and the prince has a lot to lose. But this is a personal vendetta for the hound as well. Will he become a titan and be dethroned by the king of the new gods? He's trying to go for the referee's pants and grabs the rope. God, this is insane. It's insane to see how far both men will go for this championship title. But Hound, neither man seems like they're gonna give up. So it's just to see who breaks first. Whose cracking point is higher? And another hit. And another hit. Another one. And going at it. And another hit. One more! Looks like they're getting up. He's against the ropes. Hey, knee! He's lifting up. He slams him down!
One!
And a kick out at two! I'm at a loss for words right now. I don't know what's happening. Oh, he slams down to the ground.
Oh! And a knee right to the head on the ground. I feel like the mats would take more of the actual wrestlers. But it doesn't matter. Because the prince is just going at it.
Yeah, prince!
Jake, is he on? Wait, what? The hound is stirring, but the prince. Oh, and a knee, a strike to the knee. And another strike back to the knee and back down. Bring it back up. Enemy! The hound is on the ground. Is this it? Has the hound come this far just to lose? He's being counted out, it seems. The prince is out. Jake, the crowd is divided at this point. That was a vicious strike right there. Oh my god. The prince taking all this time to give as much abuse as possible. Is he taking out the ladder? No! No, this is not happening! No, 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 no. No. What's he doing? What's he doing?
Stop the count. What are you doing? I'm gonna hurt
him. Oh no! No! The god is trying to smite this man for even daring to once again challenge him his reign. The wind seems to be stronger than the chair ladder though. The hound is worse for wear. Will this be it? Oh, and he knocks him. And the ladder falls onto the shed. Will this be a count out?
Poor shed.
Poor shed. But he's throwing the hound back into the ring. The hound is being brought into the ring. The prince knows he wants to hurt him. And a clothesline! Oh god! What's happening? What's happening? He's bringing the left thing up? Oh! And the seventh star Larry! And a knee strike! A kick! Oh! And the both men are on the ground! Is this a big pin? Is this it? Will the hound lose after all this time? No, it's a kick out at two! Oh my god.
Come on, Prince.
It's hard to get up with the action, guys.
Come on, Prince.
Oh my god, and the hound runs around and knee strikes him.
One, two,
and a kick out of two.
Two.
Was that a knee strike? Yeah, it was the headhunter. Yes. That was the headhunter. That's all he said. The prince on the ground. Now going around, he's kicking him back into the center of the ring. The prince is on the ground. Will this be it? Will this be it?
Come on.
Come on. Come on, Hound. You can take him down. Hound wanted to take all his anger out of the prince. Oh, where's that move?
He's down. Count. One.
Yeah! Oh, I just got it! It's in front of the prince! I got it! I'm the bell! The prince! The god! The prince was dethroned! He was a titan! And the hound is now the true king of the gods! Oh my god!
You deserve it! You deserve it! You deserve it!
Still going.